Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 6, which I found right here in Gerard Travenhurst's house in Baragost. History of Shadowdale. Kelbin kills Geordin. Lord Geordin's rule of Shadowdale ended when he encountered Kelbin Aronson, also called the Blackstaff. The story at the time was that Geordin accepted an invitation from Kelbin to visit Waterdeep, and there he took ill and died. In reality, Geordin ambushed Kelbin as the mage was leaving Shadowdale, and the Blackstaff killed him. In either case, Kelbin took hold of the pendant of Ashaba, the symbol of the lordship in the Dales, and returned to Waterdeep with it, promising to send a suitable candidate for lordship to the Dales. Geordin had ruled for 5 years, and without his advocacy, Castle Crag was abandoned and the Zental Keep troops routed. Geordin's previously chosen successor was a Melvontan named Liran, but without the pendant, this individual was considered a pretender to the throne. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 6.